Hello guys, hi. I know it's been a while since I make a YouTube video, so I just wanted to make this video real short, real simple, because you know I have somebody waiting for me. So I just wanted you guys to know that hey, it's okay to be alone, it's okay to be rejected, it's okay if that job don't call you back. At the end of the day, once you don't care about something, that's when the thing that you don't really care about anymore, that's when they're gonna come to you. So everything that you need, that you want, if they're meant for you, they will always be there for you. And don't be lazy, okay? That doesn't mean you have to be lazy, okay? You have to go for everything that you need, everything that you want in life. Go for it. Don't sit your ass down and expect the things that you need is gonna come to your door and knock your door. No, they're not gonna do that. So you need to go for it and work hard for everything that you want. And if that don't happen to you, keep going. Don't give up. Don't give up. Keep going. Because I make myself an example. Because I remember when I wanted to be a flight attendant, right? So I used to apply for a lot of different airlines. And now guess what? Since I made interview with a lot of different airlines, and guess what? They rejected me. Somebody rejected me. And the one that took me was Missile Airlines. When Missile Airlines took me, I was like, oh my God, thank God. And guess what? When I stopped with Missile Airlines, that's when other airlines want me. You know, so sometimes you might think you need something so much, and when you in it, you realize, hey, I don't really need it like that. That's not me. To figure my shit out, you know. So you need to stop putting a lot of pressure on you, stop putting a lot of stress on you, because sometimes you look for things that don't even meant to be for you, okay? Sometimes you go by an example, you see that guy, you're like, you love that guy, oh my God, you want to do everything for this guy, and once that guy don't even feel the same way about you, that guy don't even care about you, that guy not even make sacrifices that you're making for him, for you. And once you stop doing it for him and get in look, he's gonna run right back and realize your worth. And that's when you say, hey, fuck you, and keep going. Sometimes you need to understand your value, your worth, and keep going. Do not overstress yourself about things that you can't control of, okay? So that's all I wanted to say. So I hope you guys have a good day. Bye. I've had everything, but no one's listening, and that's just fucking